guys, and welcome to the Laundry Room!
This was the only place I could film.
Because nobody's in here! Hey guys, and welcome back
to my YouTube channel.
So today, I'm doing laundry! No! I feel like someone is watching you.
Hello?
Welcome to the laundry room.
When I'm in the laundry room, I really like to go
with the flow,
especially with the beat. And for some reason, the acoustics always sound better in here. We all know
you avoid your laundry.
But it's okay. It's normal,
I think. When I was a kid, I used to play with the laundry cart instead of doing the laundry. Good times.
When in the laundry room, you want to get in and out as fast as you can.
I know. I like burgers and fries too.
Wonder where your socks go?
Yeah, right there.
I get so bored in the laundry room that I start playing with the lint. But no matter where I go or what I do, my socks always disappear. How is this even possible? This isn't even mine. Not only do you have to wash your laundry, you have to pay for it.
Well, at least I do. But any change left in pockets is considered a tip.
Ugh, it smells terrible in here.
Oh no, wait. False alarm. It's me.
Have you ever stuck your head in a dryer?
No? Oh, okay.
Man, where did my sock go?
Never fear! Sock Finder is here! How are you gonna find my sock with that? I also got these things.
There's a very unusual sound in here. Those are my clothes!
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did,
make sure please give me a big thumbs up, and make sure please subscribe, because I know you want to.
Bye-bye! Oh, this is warm! Hey guys, and welcome to the laundry room.
This is such a good
Well, I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and if you did, make sure please leave. No!